Most of the world's active volcanoes form a circular belt around the Pacific Ocean. The Pacific coasts of Asia, North America, and South America form a big circle, which is called the Ring of Fire. The Pacific Ring of Fire is an area of frequent earthquakes and volcanic eruptions. This ring coincides with the edge of the lithospheric plates. It gets its name because it has the biggest concentration of volcanoes. The Ring of Fire has 452 volcanoes, and 50% of the world's active and dormant volcanoes are located here. Not only that, 90% of the world's earthquakes occur along the Ring of Fire. The second belt of volcanoes is found along the Mediterranean Sea and is called the Mid-World Mountain Belt. This belt has mostly dormant and extinct volcanoes. Fujiyama in Japan is one of the world's most beautiful volcanic mountains. The Deccan Plateau of India was probably formed due to fissure eruption, whereas the Barren Island in the Andaman and Nicobar Islands is the only confirmed active volcano in South Asia.